I've never felt like the stars aligned for me. Every night, some star or planet was sitting off-center. Even so, I'm still a stargazer. You can find me staring up at Orion, lost in the past light.